Hello all, this is the Big Red Dog here and this is Forza Episode 4. I hope you like and enjoy it. Please leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and give us a like if you haven't already. You don't have to.
I can't remember what we did in the last one. Oh yeah, Screamish Band, that's what we did. So this one, we're just going to do some racing, I guess. It's only going to be about another 20-minute segment, but Episode 5 will be a little bit longer. We'll probably do like a 45-minute video for Episode 5, which will be the fifth one in the series. And, well, that's about it, really. Let's crack on. We're going to have the radio on, because I've managed to sort out my audio settings, apparently. Oh, yeah. But I tell you what, that is bloody loud, so I just want to try and turn that down if I can. Just the audio of that music, radio audio, there we go. Let's go to about 10. Sounds good to me. We continue with these cash races. We can pink slip one of their motors.
Right, you looking serious? Pick a race and let's get started.
Take 22 grand this time. Come on. What can I use? Anything? Can I use this? Thank you. You're fucked. So we also uploaded our new system video like thing that we done yesterday. I'm saying yesterday because this video is going to be uploaded in a few hours. So yeah, our new like setup video that we done. I know the network's been doing them. So I thought, why not? Why don't we do one and all? Just for lols. See what kind of response we got from it, and it was quite good. So far, a lot of people have responded to it. Oh, one person's responded. But that one person responded to quite a few of our videos, so I'm quite happy with that. Anyway, let's crack on and race. Keep my eye out for cars, that sun is dreadful. Ooh, brakes did not work then. Jesus, that's the fastest I've ever gone into a corner and not realised. Well, come on, let's catch up now. It's not hit this hand up the arse either. Woo, pile up! We're on our way. I am coming for you, Perham. I'm just trying to catch that blue marker right on my way. Second wall I've hit on this one. Jesus, they're up my arse. Woo! I cannot see the road! Ah! Jesus Christ. Really cannot see on this one. This track's nasty. That sun's awfully low. I can just about make out that car in front of me like that. Yeah, I can see you, mate, don't worry. Don't need to flash me, I can see you. He probably couldn't see me, though. Jesus Christ, this dude's just gone! This is not a rally car, repeat, this is not a rally car, Dave. Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank God for that.
It really makes a progress. When you hit 225th, I'll be in touch about a showcase event I'm organizing.
That was hard, that race. Should we do arrivals? We do arrivals one in this one? No, let's skip this. We'll skip one today. We'll do one maybe if we get another challenge in the next one. Okay, I'm probably gonna always go back and do them anyway. I don't like humiliating my friends that much.
Come on up now, we are just getting started.
Here we go, this is the last one, and then I'll be able to know what am I allowed to use? No, I use the V-dub. I upgrade it. Oh my days. Oh, this dude's a pussy. What's he got? I think he's got like a B-class. Go on then. Yeah, he's got a bloody B-class, isn't he? It's better put my upgrades back on after. Not with no B-class car. God, it's not with no A-class car either. Why can't I play Forza 4? I've got loads of good cars on that. Ultimate draft skills. That's nice. They're not B-class cars, come on. I swear someone's put traction control on. Did not spin out in at all. Oh, at least it's not sunny. Oh shit! Oh my days, it was a bad idea. Come on, this is mine! This is my path! Goodbye! Swimming out the bollocks off the car. I did not like that. So this feels like I'm playing something like Need for Speed again, because you just don't need to brake for the corner, you just lay off the pedal, come off the accelerator slightly, drop a gear and you make it around the corner. Sometimes you've got to brake a little bit, but I mean, it's nothing too much, unless you get a corner like that. Oh, this is going to require some fighting now. Oh my days, the finish line's like there. Oh, I just fucked that race. I need to like have a major crash or just... It's not going to happen though, is it? I've just lost that, I'm going to have to redo that. Oh man. Sixth place. Come on, that was bad. See what I mean by don't use the rewind feature either, I just finished the race and restarted. I couldn't believe that, no. Oh, I punched myself for that, that was terrible racing. Why are you not spinning up? Why did the wheels not spin up? Let's hit a car, not a fence. Nah, then I hit a car. Right, remember, I've got a break for this corner coming up down here. It's not far away. Just down here a little bit. About a mile down the road. Not this one. That corner. Jesus! Ooh, made it just. Well, that's up my arse then, they were. Now thoughtful glance, money scraping himself in. We're not going to race the rival again. It's good tune, this, I like this song.
Hey man, what's up?
What's up? Beat all your asses. Now what? What? As if I can't race you for pinks now.
You got that hungry look in your eyes. Come on,
joking.
Get your radio.
Oh, you pussies. Just because you got B. Oh well, fuck off, there's a race just up the road here. No spinny tyres, again. Again with the spinny tyres. What's going on? Chest control's definitely off. Right. Not a lot of tyre spin. So that is four wheel drive, the launch is quite good in it, but let's get some tyre spin.
The officials won't let you into this event unless you select a different. You'll find it hard in that car. I think you should upgrade it before you enter the event.
I've got the money, why not? Just let them upgrade it myself. Themselves, I can't be bothered to go all the way back to the mechanic shop. Select the VW and upgrade it. We're just gonna let it auto do it.
Hey, you ever driven 150 down Rhode Island Avenue at night with no lights on? I didn't think so.
Hmm. quite like it. We're racing through like a car park sort of thing, on a local park, on some sort of closed circuit. Well, these little hot hatches are fast, motherfuckers. I don't like this course, it's too tight and horrible with loads of corners. Gotta concentrate. Oh, I need to flip the car over. But I've got to put it in first to pull a wagon out of a corner. It's not a good sign. Come on, mate, pedal on the right. Spars me way through, sod it. Fuck that corner up. Fuck it, I'm forward. It's quite a challenging little track this, I like that. Ooh. That was fun.
You know, the more I watch you race, the more I'm convinced you've got what it takes.
Ooh, looks like Rush UK 12 is going to be joining me. I'll leave his YouTube channel in the chat, and you'll be able to you should be able to hear him come through on the call any second. I can't bother to keep racing people. No. I should probably do this offline, it doesn't ask me to race people. But they won't say my scores online, but I do good. If there is, you can do such a thing. Who knows with this game anymore? Okie dokie. What we got, little circuit races up there, little circuit, big sprint race, it's a very long sprint race that one, isn't it? Just across highway by the looks of that as well. What's that? Where's Race Central, is there anything going on? We've done you, we'll see you down there. Where should we go? Since we're close to that one, we must go to this one. Stand alone.
Been found in a barn somewhere in Colorado. Finders, keepers. See if you can get there first.
Oh, where? Clear Springs. Where's Clear Springs? Oh no, that'd be a tease. You're not gonna actually show me where it is, you're just gonna sort of tell us. Clear Springs is down there somewhere, so... Well, that's just annoying, like, that it's so far away I'm not going to be able to get to it. Let's go have a look anyway. If we could find a classic car, that'd be sweet. Oh shit, I didn't even notice he called me. That's not right. Come on, Lars. Sharp, I like it. A sharp left, I get told now. That was a sharp right a minute ago, if you didn't tell me that. In a barn. Keep your eyes out for a barn, viewers. Can you see the barn? See, that's where you can get... There's barns, but that's where you can get over there. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? This is Rush UK12, everybody. His YouTube link will be in the description. How are you, dude?
Oh, good. I've got it working.
You got... Woohoo! Sweet! Some God of War videos to come from the PS3, I hope, then, yes?
Yes, I'm literally on the title screen at the moment, poised and ready to go.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Sweet. I'm looking for a barn. With, like...
For a barn?
Yeah, a barn. I've got a barn that's missing a car. It's got a car missing, it's got a car inside it.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's got a car missing. I thought they're supposed to be in there, man.
Yeah, it's meant to be in there or something, yeah. So, I'm trying to find it, and there's loads of cars all driving around. Oh, look, upgrades. I found two of them now.
Only dude, if you ain't got an invite, learn to walk before you can run.
I just wanted to go see if there's a barn up there. Just went to a place I weren't allowed to. It's good in here.
Oops.
Oops, yeah.
My bad,
yeah. I cannot see this barn anywhere.
Go check on my food, huh? One moment.
Go for it, mate. I just don't know where to look right. I mean, this is the countryside. There's barns everywhere. Let's go for a little cruise. If I can't find it in a couple of minutes, I'm going to go do a race. Oh, upgrades. Don't hit my car. Oh, I missed it, but I could be able to see a barn ahead. So I'm not too bothered. Now I believe it ends near here, and we have to turn right, because that is a different part of the place. Oh, I'm never going to find this car. Come on, where's the car? Whoa! Nope. Where's the car? Not working, I do not see no cars or barns. Ah, this is a wasted journey. Ah, it's clear springs. Here. Jesus Christ! That was not fun. You smashed my car, dude. Take that. I think we're all looking for this car. I hope they are. It's my car. There's no cars. Oh man, I really want to find this. If I can find this car, it'd be really good for this video. But I bet I don't know. Let's wait for a speed camera to reach its speed and all. I do not see this barn. Oh well, never mind. We did have a look. We have failed to find it. Let's turn the filter back on so I can see everything on the map. Okay, let's do a quick race before we run out of time. You are very close.
200 meters. Keep right.
About a mile to go.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Okie dokie.
Turn left.
I should have just gone straight across there, shouldn't I?
In 400 meters, turn right.
Damn it! I thought that might be the barn I was looking for down there.
Hey, are you interested in the showcase event I invited you to?
taking part in showcases means cash rewards and exclusive prize cards.
Oh, so we go to a showcase event?
Turn right.
Where's the showcase event? I think this must be it here. Well, it's been a good little tour about this. We've found some blooming things. Not found this bloody car though.
I'm back.
Oh, hello, I'm back. I'm just smashing into every like wall going at the moment.
Nice.
And trying to figure out why my car doesn't mind spinning up no more.
Yeah. The car looks like it's been hit with a baseball bat.
No, looks fine, it just doesn't want to spin up.
Alright.
I can't work out why. It's like your first gear, pulling away with the clutch off. And it just doesn't dump the clutch in and it just goes loses all its power. It's quite funny.
You been smashing through them signs as you've been going around the map?
Well, the upgrade ones.
Yeah. Mate, I literally have played that game for like an hour and then I got sort of fed up with it because it weren't like Forza 4.
Yeah, you know. I've completed Forza 4 though, so it'd be pointless doing the thing on that.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Your car is way too good for this event. You'll have to downgrade it before the officials will let you enter.
Keeps asking me to downgrade my car. My car's too good for the event already.
Oops.
Oops, yeah, oops. It's because I won like 30 grand in my first race. No, I'll just put anything on it. Don't know why.
Did you get the extra cars for playing Forza 4?
I haven't had anything come through yet.
You have to do a few races before it comes up, but it does come up eventually.
Yeah, I'll...
You only get it once.
That hasn't come up yet. But... What happened to all the power? Seriously, where did all that power just go? Oh, that was shit. What the fuck? Dump the clutch in, just no power. You're gonna laugh at this video. You can look at it and be like, what the fuck have you done to your Evo?
You're right, I more than likely will.
Right, let's caught up with this doing this showcasing this game. Bye. That was close. I get a bit of headache from that radio now. Music blaring in my ears. Plus car, plus you.
I ain't that loud, you cheeky sod.
Nah, you are. It's my headphones. They're on like full blast volume and they won't let me turn them down.
Right, well I could turn my mic down a bit. That might make life a bit nicer for you.
She's not off-roading. This car is not off-roading. That one is though. Damn it. He's pulling away from me. Tell him to slow down, Rush.
Slow down.
This is not a race.
Is that better for you, my mate?
Yes, a lot better. Come on. I've got the advantage in the corners, I'm four-wheel drive and lighter, but he's four-wheel drive and can go over me if he wanted to.
Nice. Always makes for fun.
He's blatantly just cut across that field at all. No, he hasn't. Why would you not do that? You're in a 4x4. Oh, bit of air.
Turn left.
Wow, I made it to fourth gear. Probably not for long, though. Oh, he's nearly done it. Still in fourth gear, doing 140 mile an hour, really. Hey, first place.
I guess this is yours now.
Yes,
this is my thought, pretty boy.
Because it is my, thank you. Do I want to get into your shitty car? No, I don't.
Yes, I'll pass, thanks.
Yeah. Do I want to race rival? Okay, I'm going to do a race rival for the final little scene of this video, and then episode 5 will be commencing soon.
Only soon?
Only soon. Only soon. Shut up, I've done loads today. I've done that other bloody video. I done one last night and all, like stupid open up in the morning. See what I mean? I dumped the clutch! This doesn't go anywhere! Oh, what is wrong with this game? I'll catch him anyway, it's not the point. It's just the fact that I want to... If you can't spin your tyres up on pull away, you're not going to pull away.
Well, there's no fun if you can't spin your tyres up, is it?
No, that's it. I count on my tyres spinning up, but I can't get the pull away gone.
Well, no, you are in a four-wheel drive car.
Yeah. Granted, but it's still spin.
Well, I know someone that owes a 380 brake Evo and they can't spin their tyres up and pull away.
Oh no, don't get me wrong, it doesn't really actually go much further pulling away, but at least it actually fucking moves somewhat more than what it does at the moment.
Oh yeah, don't get me wrong, it takes off like a freaking rocket if you try spinning the wheels
up. Wow, I should not follow him through the corners, that's a bad idea. That's right, at least my car's faster than his. Yeah, I don't know why, it just doesn't like me, this game. Wait, that's why you're braking. I've just lost this, I'm actually going to have to rewind that, because I forgot about that corner, because I've been distracted from talking to you. It's not really badly cheating either, that was fair. He's still miles in front, I just remember to take that corner. I will catch you, Mr. Dogg.
I thought you were supposed to be the dog.
I am the dog. I'm racing against my mate from UKA.
Alright. There's only room for one dog.
There's only room for one dog and it's me. I cannot catch him. I just can't do it. Oh, he nearly fucked it up. Oh, this could be it, I could catch him on the final strike. Come on, power.
No, you remind me of at the moment.
Oh, man, Jeremy Clarkson.
Yep, Clarkson. Power.
Oh, man, I lost. Oh, well, I tried. I'm actually going to count that as a loss, because that was a good race, and I did fuck up. I will get my chance again at him, and I will beat him on the next episode of Forza Horizon. I hope you enjoy, continue liking and sharing our videos. Russ, say goodbye to the viewers.
Goodbye, viewers.
Goodbye, all.